Excuse me. Are you Miss Eiffel?
Yes.
Excellent. What are you working on?
Research.
Am I interrupting?
Yes.
My name is Penny Escher. I'm the new assistant. The one the publishers hired.
The spy.
The assistant. I provide the same services as a secretary.
I don't need a secretary.
Then I suppose I'll have to find some way to occupy my time.
And to watch over me like a vulture so I don't get distracted. Because the publishers think I have writer's block. Is that right?
Do you have writer's block? These pages?
They're letters to me.
You writing back?
I don't respond to letters.
Huh, I imagine you smoked those cigarettes.
No, they came pre-smoked.
Right. They mentioned you were funny.
Do you ever think about leaping off of a building?
No. I try to think about nice things.
Everyone thinks about leaping off of a building. Everyone.
Well, I certainly don't think about leaping off a building.
They say, and I read this in a fantastically depressing book, that when you jump from a building, it's rarely the impact that actually kills you.
Well, I'm sure it doesn't help.
There's a photograph in the book. A photograph from the LA Times about 40 years ago, called The Leaper. It's old, but it's beautiful. Just about the corpse of a woman who had just leapt to her death. There's blood around her head like a halo. Her leg buckled under her, like, and her arm snapped like a twig. But her face, so serene, so peaceful. And I think it is because when she died, she could feel the wind against her face. I don't know how to kill Harold Crick. And that is why they sent you.
Yes, that's why I'm here. To help you.
And how are you going to help me?
Huh?
You, who never thinks about leaping off of buildings. What great inspiration are you going to give to me?
You!
Like, what great inspiration are you going to give me? Because I can tell you right now, any quaint ideas that you have gathered within your adorable career as an assistant are no avail when faced with killing a man.
I understand. But do you?
I can't just... As much as I would like to, I can't just throw Harold off of a building.
Miss Eiffel, Kay, I have been an assistant for 11 years. I have helped more than 20 authors complete more than 35 books. I have never missed a deadline. I have never lost a writer to a block for longer than 3 weeks. I will be available to you every minute of every day of every week until the final punctuation on the final page is complete. I do not like loud music. I do not abide narcotics. And I will gladly and quietly help you to kill Harold Crick.